Hydroponic green fodder production is a process where grass and legume seeds are finished in trays, without soil, and under strictly controlled environmental conditions of light, temperature and humidity, so it can be implemented at any time of the year and geographical area. To obtain a good hydroponic fodder, an optimum temperature range between 18 and 26 degrees Celsius is required. In addition, a relative humidity of between 70 and 80% is necessary within the microclimate, since lower humidity levels cause a decrease in production due to dehydration. Its production cycle varies between 7 and 14 days, with a high content of proteins, vitamins, and minerals. At present, this productive technique is a highly profitable alternative to produce forage on a small scale, due to its efficiency in generating a quality product, with a high yield per unit of surface area. Each kilogram of seed can generate between 6 and 10 kilograms of plant biomass of high nutritional quality. Hydroponic green fodder is a practice that generates plant material rich in nutrients. This is used to feed animals of productive interest such as cows, rabbits, laying hens, and broilers. If you liked this video, do not forget to follow us for more valuable content.